Hello, my name is Pascal. I'm the creator of Frenchy Bunny, the cute bunny, and today I'm going to show you how to draw cute animals super, super easy. With just one circle for the head, and I hope you're going to like it. One circle, two long ears, and then I put like an oval in the ears, the little nose with the shiny mark. We shade the ears and we have a rabbit with two whiskers and a little smile. And rabbits, they love carrots. A carrot, it's easy to draw. It's just a triangle, round, and then hop, the back leg, and we do a bushy tail for our happy rabbit. Good? Now we do another circle, and this is the chicken. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 1, 2. And the legs. Chicken or a hen? Good. Now we're gonna do, what is it? The pig. Very good. Another circle. Two little eyes. And two little triangles for the ears. And then we do the legs. And his tail. Hop, hop, hop. Good. Now we're going to do something more difficult. The cow. So I did not do a circle, I admit. We do two little horns, little body, up two legs, and the tail, and a smile. And we have our little cow. What else could I do? What would you like me to do? Meow. A cat. Good. Two little eyes, a smile, two whiskers, and the body. Up, a bit like the rabbit, and the long tail. This is our cat, and cats, they drink milk. So he's got a little plate with milk. Now, what else could I do? We're gonna do another circle and two large ears. The little mouse. And she's got a long tail. Now, I'm gonna show you how to do a deer. The king of the forest. We're gonna do the little deer. Same as before, just one circle. Let's do it. One circle, and he's got like a little nose, two little eyes, two little ears. I shade it inside, and we do the antlers. 1, 2. One on the inside, one on the inside, 1, 2 on the outside. And we do a small body, because it's a young deer. Good, and we're gonna do some fur. Hop, hop. And we have our little deer. The sheep. The sheep, now we can do, we do another circle. Little nose. Two little eyes. And we do some wiggles for the wool. And we have our two legs and our little tail. Woolly tail. And now, the sheep, they are always with a big, funny, and a nice dog. With long ears. This is our funny dog. Woof! And he's got a tail. Hop, hop, hop. So I hope you like all these animals and you can do them. And if you like my cute animals, please like and subscribe. And thank you for watching.